So, what's the special occasion?
I want to tell you something, but I just need you to promise me you're going to stay calm.
Oh, Adam, don't be so overdramatic.
Mom, just promise, okay?
Okay, I promise. Please make me out to be some sort of a rational loon.
Okay. Have you ever seen Terms of Endearment?
Mm-hmm. Jesus, Adam, just tell her.
Tell me what?
I have cancer.
What do you mean you have cancer?
I have cancer. What do you want me to say?
When did this happen?
A couple days ago.
A couple of days ago? You waited a couple of days to tell me?
I'm sorry. You're right.
Honey. I'm moving in.
What? No. No. Mom, no.
I'm sorry, mother,
no.
Adam.
No, exactly. That's why. And look, you already have enough on your plate with him.
Honey, who's going to take you to your appointments? You don't even drive a car. Who's going to look after you?
Me. I'm going to take care of him.
Mom. What are you doing?
I'm gonna make you some green tea.
Can you come back? Come sit down.
I heard on the Today Show that it reduces your risk of cancer by 15%.
Well, I already have cancer, so can you just please come sit down?